All right, this evening we have Donald coming for baptism. Donald, have you accepted the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Savior?
Yes.
All right, Donald, by your profession of faith, I baptize my brother in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, buried in the likeness of his death, raised to walk in unity.
Remind you that we do have Babylon USA tomorrow, 10 a.m., the Colonial Theater. You should have the address in your bulletin. If you don't have a bulletin for whatever reason, we can give you the address, 3522 Stockton Boulevard, Sacramento, 95820. It'll also be posted on our Facebook page. Please stick around for fellowship. We have desserts all over the place. God bless you. Thank you for being here tonight. You are dismissed.
Get over here.
really be excited about this and Xbox, right? Thank you very much for being here today.
Wonderful sermon, Pastor Williams. We appreciate it. Just want to remind you, if you didn't get anything to eat, we have 20 pizzas that came in during the preaching. So here's what I'd like. If you did not get any food, you're first in line. If you ate, you're welcome to get more, but let's make sure the people that didn't eat get something. And for those of you that didn't eat, I'm sorry, you're suffering for Christ, I guess. So thank you for being here. Don't forget, 4:30 in the foyer, teen activity. Church starts at 10:30 a.m. tomorrow. 10 a.m. coffee and donuts. God bless you. Thanks for being here. Let us thank you with your mind dismissing us for the word of prayer.
Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for allowing us to be here in your house today and just the great sermons we continue to hear this week, God. Help us not to just hear great sermons, but help us actually apply these things to our lives, God. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.